But Jim Kerr started his musical career in Glasgow with a band called Johnny and the Self Abusers. Well, they didn't last very long, but the band he went on to form certainly did. The Simple Minds were kept in gold discs throughout the 80s, one of Britain's most successful bands.
When we're on tour, we still go on stage every night, or we try and go on stage every night, where this is the most important night. And, you know, maybe that's why we've got a reputation, and I just enjoy it. The nerves have gone, and they've been replaced by enthusiasm. If you look at the Cures and the REMs and even, you know, U2, Depeche Mode, for instance, the thing that all these bands have in common and ourselves is we always tour. And that way, I think we've built up an emotional bond with our fans. But it's funny, people say, so what kind of humour do you have? You know, and that's a hard thing to describe. It's like people asking you what kind of sex you have. It's, you know, you kind of just... You know, Birchall and I have the vision of this band, and, you know, nobody's going to mess with it.